The idea of self-regulation is to have a press council that handles complaints from the public towards the police. And I write the proposals for the adjudication that the commission handles. I think it's sometimes when I talk to groups from representing other countries, Sweden is up there, Denmark is up there, the Netherlands is up there, and that's about it. And then at the number 10 or 15, there are always countries that have partly freedom. And on the bottom, there are the black ones that have no freedom at all. The bottom is always the freedom, Democratic Republic of North Korea. Ethiopia, I'm sorry, it's far down the list. Tomorrow I'm going to talk to people from Kenya, Sudan, Mozambique, Macau, Sri Lanka. They are here. Walking up here is a wonderful experience. All these stands that people are using for their torches. That's not me, that's you. That's okay. I was going to talk about the Norwegian situation. And I'll start with telling you about the Norwegian documentary filmmaker called The Impossible Also, who early this summer, was arrested by the security police and taken into custody. No, he was not taken into custody, but his material was confiscated by and he went to court with this. As far as we know, nobody has seen the material at the time, but he went to court. I think it was for the first level. So this is now going to the High Court of Norway, and it's a very difficult case. And we are supporting him, all the assistants are supporting him, and this is a very important case for media freedom in Norway. But it probably happens all the time and almost every day around the world. But for us, this is a strange, very important case. This is the sort of sensitive years old. Norway is one of the few countries in the world that the answer is legally protected. If I want to start a newspaper in Norway, if I want to decide what the future should be, content that I should write about, then I need to the editor myself. If I hire you as the editor, you have the right to write the content. So the ownership and the editorship are divided by law. And this is very important. This is a very important law. It's very important.